Good. Any veterans out there?
Thank you.
Thank you. Happy Veterans Day, and thank you guys very much for your service. I am Heartsong's recording artist, Corey Singer, and this one's for you. Goodbye, Felicia. It's been fun, but we have to go our separate ways. Goodbye, Felicia. I think it's safe to say we'll be better off for the rest of our days. Why should I stay and waste my time on you? I focused on what you need, but you never give it back to me. That always goes your way. Oh, I used to think that you'd be missed, but you're just a minute of my time. I can finally see the light and breathe the air of a brand new day. A quick round of applause for Matt Burrell here. And those guys, Lil Sarah. For Are You Redneck Radio. Matt was just nominated for Radio Personality of the Year at the Nashville Universe Awards. Check out his show. Of course, that first song is called Goodbye, Felicia. The second one is called Hole in the Wall. Time we dancing, but I can see like it was yesterday. Money was an object we could waste. Reality set in, we had to grow up. I wish I was born, could never, never land. There's so much more I could have done. I'm stuck in my hole in the wall. But God, please tell me where I went wrong. I should have heeded advice after all. We could live,
song you're going to hear from me tonight. One of my influences in music is Johnny Cash.
Whoa!
I know, right?
Yeah!
So I can definitely sure this one is an oldie but a goodie.
God knows when I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. Well, that train keeps rolling down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy. Shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When that whistle starts blowing,
and I hang my head and cry. Smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Well, those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. From this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd be moving on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Yeah!
Woo!
Thank you, Johnny!
Yeah!
This next song is called Lipstick. She looks so good today. The way her hair blows in the wind. Ooh, sent shivers down my spine. I know her and she knows me, but she'll never be mine. My desires grow. She has a girlfriend, she's one of the boys. I wanna be her lover, but she loves me like a brother. My desires grow higher, and I'm trapped in the friend zone. She's a lipstick. Tease me. My desires grow higher.
This next song is a brand new song I wrote. You're all going to be the first ones to hear it. And it's called Sweet Smell of August. I want to dedicate those brave men and women who never got the chance to be veterans. Thank you all for your sacrifices.
A sign of things to come.
Okay, just give me 1 second, folks.
Sam, Mike.
Hello.
Everybody, Mike O'Connor from McKell's Club. Hi, David Craig.
Yep. Be my toy.
says he's telling about you playing doctor with that girl. You're nasty boy. Just don't tell I give you anything you want in this whole wide world. Mama gives you money for Sunday school. Your train is for candy, soon is church through. Smoking cigarettes and writing something nasty on the wall. Teacher sent it to the principal's office down the hall. You grow up and learn that kind of thing ain't right. But what you were doing in a short fell out of sight. I wish those days could come back once more. Why did those days ever have to go? I wish those days could come back once more. Why did those days ever have to go? 'Cause I love them all.
Fun tonight?
Yeah!
Good, I'm having fun. The next one is an original called Hero.
Thank you.
Thank you. I got two more for you. Sound good? Thanks, Matt. All right, this next one is called Rico. Now, is your name Rico?
No.
Oh. Oh. Well, it's not based on the same guy, I promise.
Okay.
It's based on a true story, but names were changed to protect the innocent. So.
Rico is actually a
This is the story of a good girl who lived on Pomponio Avenue. Here's a lies and a smile that killed, silky brown hair that shined in the sun. Showed respect to the people who raised her, never questioned orders, but those who loved her first. And those who loved her soul apart, because Rico, the good girl's gone ghetto. Because Rico, the good girl's gone bad. Everyone noticed a difference. Change the way she spoke and bleached her hair for fun. She quit school to be closer to Rico. Started a band of pills and grass. Never got home until the morning time. I came a stumbling down with a breath of shame. With a breath of shame. Whatever gone ghetto because of Rico. The good girl's gone bad. That one summer evening in the middle of the usual highs, he stabbed a youth with no apologies. Filled her with life, though it lasted 10 seconds. 2 months later, a fake from God. She got some news that would change her world forever. She's a mama with a baby, and it looks like Rico. Girls gone ghetto because of Rico. Good girls gone bad because of Rico. Good girls gone ghetto because of Rico. The good girls gone bad.
Felicia, that song, and Felicia's very good too.
okay? This is going to be my last one. It's actually going to be a cover. I just want to say one more time, thank you to all the veterans out there for doing the things they do so we can do the things we can have fun here. And a shout out to my label, Heart Songs of Veterans. And right after me, we have another Heart Songs artist named Jake Arch.
Yeah, Jake!
So get ready, ladies.
If tomorrow all the things are gone I worked for all my life, then I had to start again, just my children and my wife. I thank my God above to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take life away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, New York to LA, and there's a pride in every American heart. And it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend you still today. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died and gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you, because there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Yeah.
I'm proud to be an American, for at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died and gave their right to me.
That makes sense.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.